I thought, are you plain? Fine then, but you'll regret it.
Thank you. victims. Well, I did not expect to find the honor. As thou acquaintance with Petrus of Thurn, I wager you two has likely found much in common. For is he not too drenched in sin? Welcome anytime. It is only human to commit a sin.
Are you plen? Much obliged. I think I like you. Oh. Please.
Halt! This is the tomb of the Great Lord Gwyn. Tarnished it shall not be by the feet of men. If thou art a true disciple of the Dark Sun, cast aside thine ire. Hear the voice of mine self, Gwyndolin, and kneel before me. Disciple of the Dark Sun, thou hast journeyed far. Hear my voice. If thou shalt swear by the covenant to become a shadow of Father Gwyn and Sister Guinevere, a blade that shall hunt the foes of our lords, then I shalt protect thee, safeguarding thy person with the power of the Dark Moon. Now thou art a blade of the Dark Moon, hunteth the enemies of the lords by the power of the Dark Sun. What foolishness! Why would a blade of the Dark Moon trespasseth upon the Great Lord's tomb? Mark the words of mine self, Gwyndolin. Thou shalt not go unpunished. What foolishness! Why trespasseth upon the Great Lord's tomb whilst thou art a disciple of the Dark Sun? Mark the words of mine self, Gwyndolin. Thou shalt not go unpunished.
O chosen undead, thou hast journeyed far. Hereafter I, Guinevere, shall serveth as thine guardian. If thou so needest, I shall devote all to thine safety. May thou be one with the sunlight forevermore. Now thou shalt go forth, chosen undead. May thou be one with the sunlight forevermore.
What foolishness! Why trespasseth upon the great lord's tomb, whilst thou art a disciple of the Dark Sun? Mark the words of mine self, Gwyndolin. Thou shalt not go unpunished. Thank you.
Hello. You've acquired the Lord Vessel, have you? Very impressive. I know exactly what your intentions are. You seek the four kings whom I guard over. This is the key to the seal. The four kings slumber in the deepest chamber of the ruins. Use this key to break the seal and open the floodgates. Oh? And do not forget, the dark wraiths reside in a dark void called the Abyss. But the Abyss is no place for ordinary mortals. Although, long ago, the knight Artorias traversed the Abyss. If you can find him and learn from him, the abyss may prove surmountable. Hello there. What is it? The key to the seal is now in your hands. I will help you in any way possible.
Yeah.